We are back on Friday Night SmackDown, and this is one Raw Diva. I'm glad it's come to SmackDown tonight.
So is Ron Simmons.
This is a Divas contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Richmond, Virginia, this is Mickie James.
You should have never left the APA, I'm telling you.
I agree.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
Introducing next, from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
And here is SmackDown's, well, one of our newest divas. Victoria came to us in the supplemental draft on WWE.com. So this is SmackDown versus Raw. Again, acting general manager Vicky Guerrero tonight has invited Raw superstars to join us to make her first night running SmackDown very, very special. And Vicky has done one heck of a job so far this evening.
Victoria's looking very, very special.
So is Mickie.
You're the biggest fan.
Well, the fun and games that the women were having in the locker room area appear to be over. Victoria and Mickie have had their problems in the past on Raw.
You ain't so wild.
Well, neither is Victoria. Missed out on kissing Jim Duggan and Howard Finkel. Can you imagine kissing Howard Finkel?
I once won Howard Finkel.
Jackknife cover.
I once won Howard Finkel in a poker game.
Yeah, I remember that. Speaking of the APA. Oh, nice backslide.
Took Ron and I forever to get rid of him.
And Victoria, the two-time WWE Women's Champion. She is rough and tough. You know, Victoria is the only diva to ever compete. Well, she was the first woman, I should say, to compete in a steel cage match. That against Lita at one point. Look at Mickie. The three-time women's champ off the cross body, taking Victoria down. How would you grade acting general manager Vicky Guerrero's first performance run of the show?
The way I grade any girl, an A+. What a great show she's putting on.
Really has.
Open invitation to people from Raw to come over here and be in the Major League SmackDown.
Mickie in a world of trouble. Come on, get off. In case you just joined us, general manager Theodore Long out.
Please. Come on, break this up!
Oh, wow! Whiplash! Victoria, this is that vicious streak I was talking about.
Two! Three! Come on, get back in here!
No!
Hey, stay back!
Mickie may be out cold. Cover by Victoria. This time hooks the leg. A two-count Mickie kicked out. At 2.5, perhaps just on instinct.
Two, Victoria, two.
Victoria keeps saying, not so wild. Please tell me they're not fighting over who's wilder.
Watch your head. Watch there.
Referee John Cohen admonishing Victoria.
How lucky are we to get what we got in the draft? We got Tori Wilson, just about the hottest kick on the planet. And Victoria, one of the toughest.
Uh-oh. Victoria. Oh, it's landing, Mickie. Hooks the leg. Oh, and a kick out of two. And perhaps getting frustrated is Victoria.
Go get up there. Come on, put it down.
Victoria impressive tonight, John.
It's her debut. She has to impress right here in the city of champions, San Antonio.
Stay up the hair.
Surprised you don't claim that you're from this town, part of Texas.
I did play pro football here.
You told
San Antonio Riders in the World League. I got my own football card.
I have my own WWE card.
Oh! So does Howard Finkel.
And Mickie! Can she get back in the match? Mickie trying to take advantage. Crawls to the cover. Victoria's shoulders are down. Two and a kick out at 2.5 by the former women's champion, Victoria. Great action on Friday Night SmackDown. Victoria, great counter.
Right onto that knee brace. Smart. You use what you got.
Surprised you haven't called Victoria the next Mrs. Layfield. The way you were We're going over earlier on.
She's, maybe what's her athletic form?
There we go. Oh, back for the moonsault. Mickie rolled out of the way. Both women are down. Center of the ring, John, and what this means is first woman to her feet could gain control.
And honestly, I'm afraid she's not beating me up.
Two. I can concur on that point. But beautiful nonetheless, as is Mickie. Rolls Victoria through, got the legs and the shoulders. Mickie comes to SmackDown and picks up the
Mickie
win.
Mickie James.
Mickie was impressive, so was
very impressive. Look for a version of the Oklahoma Roll.
Did Mickie James steal the spotlight here on Victoria's debut night on SmackDown?
Mickie James came to the A show, walked out a winner.
While Edge walked out a winner this past Sunday at Vengeance, it was Batista's last chance at the World Championship.